You know, Elena, you've talked so much about how drastic weather can change here in West Michigan. Mm-hmm.
The snow, freezing rain, and colder temperatures
going to be dropping several inches of snow on us.
Bottom line, a very cold and very snowy next several days here area-wide.